just drove from there. Have a nice day.
Thousands more are being hospitalized every day, but the sheer amounts of people becoming infected is simply too much for hospitals to handle. The president is telling the public.
My fellow Americans, it is with great regret that I issue the following statement. It is evident that the containment of the respirin virus is near impossible.
You just let those things out there. A waste of flesh.
Monitors isn't so much fun anymore.